All the live stuff is really good, and the commentating, having the big screen and everything, is really nice. And it feels, there's cameras and stuff out in the forest, so that kind of makes it feel a bit more like the world champs, and makes it feel a bit more professional than some other events. Yeah, so it's been really good.